Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on the topic Microsoft Excel formulas not updating automatically. Microsoft Excel is a powerful tool in which users can use predefined formulas or create their own to make their calculation much easier. Let us consider an example. We have the number 56 in cell A3 and we have entered a formula in cell C3 which is equal to A3 into 2. Ideally, this formula should return a value, but upon hitting enter, it does not return any value. Let us check the causes and resolve it. The first cause is the calculation is configured to manual. Let us check. This is the Home tab. In the Formulas tab, the last sequence is for calculation. Click on the downward pointing arrow corresponding to calculation options. If it is selected to manual, change it to automatic. But do we still get the result? Let us check. No. So what could the next cause be? The next cause could be that the cell is formatted as text. This option is in the Home tab. If you check the number section, it would impose certain restrictions on certain cells. So the restriction on cell C3 is that it has been formatted to text only. You can change it to general. This is the best case. But we still do not get the reply. So let us check the third cause. The third cause is show formulas button has been turned on. Let us check this. In the formulas tab, the show formula option in the formula auditing sequence has been turned on. Simply click on it to disable this option. But do we still get the answer? Let us check. We still do not get the result. So let us try the fourth and final solution. This is that a space has been entered before the equal sign. In such a case, we will not get the result for the formula. We have a space entered before the equal to sign. Let us remove it and hit enter. Now we get the result, which is 112, and it is exactly double of the value in cell A3, which is 56. Does this resolve your problem? If yes, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.